One of the tricks how we can properly adjust the flywheel air gap, you have to put first magneto, the magnet part from the of the flywheel somewhere on the opposite side. Insert this 0.3 millimeter measurement tool, put it, and then rotate so that you have the magnet in this place. And then this is the right correction, right positioning of the flywheel magnet, and then you can tighten it. Actually, all right. All right. So this is the way to go.